I wish all my notifications just would shut up. So many notifications. Even though if I got it under Do Not Disturb, it still gets too many notifications. What shall we do? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are back. J-Rox is in the building and it's a fact that we's about to make some winners tonight. I gotta tell you guys, hello to Nayeli Chavez, Esmeralda Martinez, Stephanie Mendez. What's up, everybody? It's your boy MC Magic. Hey!
Ah, what's poppin'?
That's J-Rox right there, y'all. Welcome back, Jay. Welcome to the show once again. You know how we do, right?
The MC Magic Show.
Yeah. Parece que se te olvidó aquel sabor, Marisela Piñera. Tonight we announce the winners of the J-Rox Psycho Challenge. How did you feel about the Psycho Challenge, by the way, Jay? Let me know.
It was so cute. It was cool. It's like crazy seeing people use your sound and everything and like doing little dances and that's
yes.
Cool. It's crazy.
So I was thinking tonight before we get started, maybe we could just have you perform a song or two and have everybody join us. Uh-huh. and then we'll go ahead and reveal who the winners are. Is that cool with you?
Yeah.
That way we can get $500 in somebody else's pockets. All right, the five winners, guys. Of the five winners, each one gets $100. That means we're giving a total of 500 bucks away. And so, if y'all are ready, I think we should start out with a performance tonight. By the way, in case you guys did not know, people have been ripping sounds from our last live and uploading their own videos. Isn't that dope?
Yeah, that's cool. Also, shout out to the person who made the lyric video for Mi Diamante. That's crazy. That's so cool.
I like it. It looks really good.
Yeah.
So shout out to everybody who's been supporting us. Michelle Lopez, I see you, girl. Leslie Rodriguez, Justine Relosa, Michelle Lopez watching on Facebook Live. Give some shout outs out, Jay. Come on now.
Shout out to...
You gotta yell?
No. Shout out to Cynthia Martinez. She said a big shout out to the Gonzalez family in Brownsville, Texas. Shout out to Phyllis Gonzalez. They love you.
Yes. Hi, Phyllis.
Shout out to Evelyn.
Yeah.
Rivas.
Uh-huh.
I don't care. Just say hi and I will win.
Maida. Is that Maida or Mary?
Saludos from the Imperial Valley. That is so cool. Shout out to Juanita Ponce.
Shout out to Juanita from Imperial Valley. Hey, Juanita Ponce. That's her name. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Man, it's dope how we have so many people that are just tuning in. Look at all the comments.
The Psycho Challenge was bomb, said Jose Palacios.
Jose Palacios, shout out to you. This is our IG channel, guys. For the better views, go to YouTube or Facebook Live. Or Twitch, MC Magic Music on Twitch. Jay, congratulations. I think the Psycho Challenge was a success.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Yep. It was hard to pick the winners because I wanted to pick everybody.
You wanted to pick everybody to win?
Yep.
Because you got money like that.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Let me ask Freddie Wack about that situation, all right? All right. So what we're going to do is we're first going to kick it off with a performance by J-Rox, everybody. And then after that, we're going to start revealing the winners of the Psycho Challenge. Rosa Blanca, Romero, I see you. Sierra Martinez, she says, hey, Magic and Jay. Hey.
Hi.
Sierra Martinez is one of your big supporters, too.
Oh, really? Shout out to Sierra Martinez.
Yep. So thanks to everybody for tuning in. That's the album cover right there, Princesa.
Shout out to Shania Tom. Look. Yeah. Aw, it went away.
Yeah, Shania is a regular. She be on the lives all the time. Thank you, Shania, for being down with us. Jay, you want to do Mi Diamante? That's the one I want you to do, if that's cool with you.
Yeah.
If that's cool with you. Because, you know, that I'm not going to say it's my favorite, but...
No, it's your favorite.
Every song on the album is my favorite. Right?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Mine too.
You ready?
Yeah, I think so. Okay. Yeah. Parece que se te olvidó aquel sabor cuando tus labios me besaban con pasión. Esas promesas que no van a realizar como yo quisiera. Olvidar, dime, pero ya no mientas.
Congratulations, Jay. You rocked it once again. Melissa Freeman, hello. Thank you for checking in. Gilly Valenzuela, thanks for checking in. Fanny Maldonado, te amo a ti también. Shout out to everybody checking in. You got J-Rox in the studio with me today, guys. And if you guys have not checked out J-Rox music, please, please check it out at jrox.com. I turned up the reverb so that you can sing.
Yay.
And I got to turn it back down so that we can just talk. Yeah. All right, guys. Here we go. We're going to kick it off with the winners. Are you ready to announce the winners?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to go from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, just like the just like the song. Just like the song goes. Damn it. I was getting talk to them for a minute, Jay, while I get ready once again.
Shout out to Nancy Gabrielle. She said her voice is so unique. Thank
Hello,
you.
Nancy.
Shout out to Leti Reyes. Oh, I feel like I messed it up. 98. She says she loves you.
Love you too, beautiful.
Shout out to Vanessa Garcia. She put kisses. The comments aren't moving though. They're kind of
stagnant.
Yes.
Here we go. Yeah, there we go. Let me get a bring. Put it all the way down.
Oh, dang.
Pull it all the
That's
way down.
Crazy.
Oh, there's a lot of comments. Thank you to it's me, Angie,
Yo,
for checking in.
Yo, shout out to Angie. She's always on here.
Phyllis Gonzalez, we love you
She's
too.
Always here.
And everybody checking in. All right, guys, if you joined the TikTok Psycho Challenge, we want to thank you. We want to thank you.
Shout out to Maria.
To who?
Maria Guzman. She said vegan queen.
Hello, Maria Guzman. All right, guys, we're gonna jump over to the screen so that we're gonna jump over to the computer screen so that Jay can introduce the winners. And the first winner that we are going to announce, her name is Camila.
Camila!
Yes, congratulations, little Camila.
To Camila and Keita.
Uh-huh.
Keita, I always feel like I say her name wrong. Keita.
Alright, should we run their video?
Yes, we should.
Here's winner number 5, everybody. They get $100. It is Camila and Keita. Congratulations, Camila.
Let's go. Camila and Keita.
And Keita. Congratulations. They get $100. You girls can spend it all at the dollar store. That way you can get more things.
At the dollar store.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
All right. So go ahead and say a couple things, Jay, while I get my next one ready.
Shout out to Camila and Keita because they put a lot of planning into that video. And they even got, you know, hoodies to go with their or sweaters to go with their video, which is super cute. And they said Cuba Psycho. So yeah, shout out to them. And we have our next winner.
Okay, here's our next winner right here, guys. Let's go to her. And her name is KSUTABZ327. I don't know how to pronounce her name, Jay.
We don't know how to pronounce her name, but she did good.
Congratulations, sweetie. You did a good one. Here is her Psycho Challenge video. Congratulations, Kastubut. I can't even pronounce
congrats
it.
Congrats to her.
Yeah, congrats to her. You did a great job, sweetie pie. And now we're going to jump to our You Get $100. That's cash money in the bank right
you
there, guys.
Know.
Okay, the name of our next winner. This is so difficult. I wish I
can
just...
The IG viewers... Yeah, guys, you can't see the videos because we're running it on Twitch and Facebook and YouTube Live. Yeah, so we're sorry about that.
Yeah, sorry if you're watching on IG Live, you can't see or hear the winners. They can't see or hear the winners.
Sad.
Maybe they can hear it. Maybe they can hear it. Okay, here is winner number 3,
yes,
and her
sir.
Name is Haley. Haley Ramos. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here's Haley Ramos' video right quick, guys. Yes, there it is. Katie Ramos, you did a good job. I was thinking if I take the camera off the tripod
just show it to them.
It's just too much work.
Or just let me in the live and I'll point it from my phone.
You can do that. You're live too?
No, I'm not live. I'm just saying. I'm going to request to join with you so that way people can see and then I can point my phone at the screen.
Jeez, I don't know if that's going to work.
It is going to work.
You can hear the audio, but either way, we only got two more to do.
No, I think we should just in case because... Oh, fine.
I can also give you all the videos so you can upload them.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So after this, guys, Jay is going to gonna upload all the winning videos on her story.
Yeah.
And should we do it on TikTok, too? Is that a possibility?
I think so.
All right. Winner number two. I'm happy about this one because she is one of my dedicated fans. Always down. Her name happens to be Crystal Monique. Congratulations to Crystal Monique. This is Crystal's video. She's burning a picture of her ex.
Let's go.
And she's dancing. Let's go.
I don't want your love, let's go.
Congratulations, Crystal Monique. What a good video that was, huh? Mm-hmm. All right. Now, let's go to number one. And let me tell you a story about number one. It was one of the latest videos that we saw. And I got to say, it's definitely one of the most creative ones, too.
Yep.
One of the most creative ones, too. Yep. Shout out to Freddie Wack for finding it and making sure that we had our eyeballs on it.
Yep.
Her name is Mermaid_Goddess1. Are you ready for that one, Jay?
Yes, sir. It's good. This one's good.
It is a good one.
Super good.
All right, set it up.
Me? What do you mean set it up?
Like, say, here we go with Mermaid Goddess.
Oh, okay. Here we go, Mermaid Goddess. I was like, well, I'm supposed to say
this is our number one winner. $100 cash goes to Mermaid Goddess on TikTok. Look how creative.
I don't want your love, ladies. Won't be a Valentine. You can rip out your heart, but I'll never call you mine. You're a psycho.
I think we should run that one more time,
yeah,
Jay.
Yeah, we should.
Because I want people to see the detail that was in it. She actually said, you can rip out your heart, but I never call you mine. And she actually ripped out her heart.
Yep.
One more time. Let's go with Mermaid Goddess. I think it was amazing. Thanks to everyone who watched. And if you're on IG Live, I thank you. We still got over 70 viewers on IG Live. Guys,
yep.
The best view is on YouTube. Go to YouTube Live. Watch us right there. Just search for MC Magic on YouTube, and I'll be there.
Hi, guys. We just announced the winners on everything. We're live on everything right now. I just wanted to show the last one. She was the number one winner.
We can run them again if you want.
Yeah, we're gonna run the winners one more time just in case some of you guys missed them.
All right.
I'll do it for my account this time, though.
What I'll do is I'll put them all on the screen, okay?
Uh-huh.
Just like I had them earlier. Just give me a second, guys, because there's so many dynamics to putting on a show like this, having everything live, being able to pull in content, switching cameras. Yeah, it's crazier than a cross-eyed midget, and you know that's crazy. Have you ever seen a cross-eyed midget, Jay?
Mm-mm.
I did once. That's how I got traumatized into saying that all the time.
Oh, my God.
And that's pretty crazy. It's crazier than a cross-eyed midget. All right, so thanks to everybody for your comments. Jay's going to do a couple shout-outs while I'm getting ready to show all five videos. You see any comments there, Jay, or is it not moving again?
Here we go.
Mr. DTC Way, nos está mirando en el YouTube Live. You remember Mr. DTC Way?
Yes, I do.
El homie, cool. El compa, el troquero, Mr. DTC Way, no seas way. Which one is missing? Haley. We have this is a little girl whose name that I had a hard time pronouncing.
Yes.
Kasutabe.
Yes, I'm going to be posting the winners after this live, and we're gonna announce them one more time on my live just in case anyone missed it. So
congratulations to all the winners. Each of you get $100 cash. And not only that, Jay is gonna still go and pick more winners as the days go by, and those winners will get a free autographed copy of Jay's album. I'm talking a CD copy, guys.
You guys hear that?
A CD copy plus an autographed poster. We're gonna put all the winners on the screen right now. Look at, there they are right there. There they are right there, Jay. Right there. All the winners are right there. Congratulations to little Camila and her sister Kara. Did I say it right? Kaira.
Kaira.
Okay.
Yeah, they're friends.
Camila and Kaira. Also to K-Sut, A-B. I don't know her name. Also to Haley Ramos. Congratulations to Crystal Monique. And also to the one that I thought that was the most creative, Mermaid Goddess, who actually ripped out her heart. Those are the five winners that we have on the screen right now. Can we get a big round of applause for them?
Woo! Yes, sir.
Jay can't clap because she's holding her phone. You see?
Oh, my God. No, take off that angle. Anyways, guys, so, yeah, those are the winners. And like MC Magic said, we're going to be having more winners along the way. And you guys can win. What was I going to say?
The album.
Yes, you guys can win a free CD and a signed poster.
Some people don't even know what a CD is anymore. Some people don't know what the CD is. In case you guys did not know, the album cover of Princesa is on the screen. Let's not forget that the album is still yet to hit all platforms on the 19th of February. Today is the 2nd?
Yes, today's the 2nd.
Today's the 2nd. That means we have 17 days left, Jay. Are you excited?
Super.
Super excited. Okay, yeah. Jay's paying more attention to her life.
No, I'm not. I'm hearing you. I'm just...
But I did want to say congratulations to all the winners. If you guys want to give us a call right now, I'm going to put the telephone on the screen. It is 623-271-9000. If you guys want to say hello to Jazzy J, to Glizzy J, to J Rocks, call in right now, 623-721-9000. Oh, my goodness. I never plugged in the audio to the phone.
Oh, my God.
I have treated you so bad.
Okay, well, yeah, so don't worry if you guys didn't win this one. If you guys didn't win this one, we're still gonna have more winners along the way, and you guys have the chance to win my signed CD and poster for free.
Wow, that's so nice.
If you guys didn't win this one, you can still win that one, so don't be sad and keep making videos.
you know what I want to say is that the CD has
oh my God,
has an amazing piece of artwork that's not anywhere else.
Oh yeah,
that's not anywhere else. And so if you guys win one of the CDs, congratulations. We're also going to have a package on sale on the website that you can get the J-Rocks CD along with a signed poster. So Jay, you're going to get one of those what do you call it? Carpal tunnel from signing too much.
Yeah.
You know what carpal tunnel is?
I want to get that.
You want to get that? Yeah,
that's,
sign
a,
those
that's
autographs.
A good thing to get it.
Let them know, baby. Let them know. All right. So right now we're going to pick up the phone and see who is calling us. See if, oh goodness, this live is going crazy right now. It's too many dynamics.
Yeah.
Hello, this is MC Magic. Hello. And J-Rocks.
Hi.
What's your name, beautiful?
Michelle.
Hi, Michelle. Tell me where you're calling from tonight.
I'm calling from San Diego, California.
Dang, that's close.
Jay, you like to go to San Diego, right?
Yeah, I do.
did I miss your name, sweetie, or did I just forget it in 2 seconds?
My name is Michelle.
Michelle from San Diego. What would you like to say tonight? You want to say what's up to Jay Rocks? You have a comment, shout out? What? It's the stage is yours, Michelle.
I hope you guys are doing well. I can't wait for the album to drop. So excited. And I just love you too.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm so excited that you're excited for the album because it's going to be so good.
Michelle,
it's already so good.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
I love to hear that. The album hits February 19th. Michelle, do me a favor. Tell everyone that lives in San Diego that J-Rock's album drops on the 19th, okay?
I will.
I'm going to hold you to it. Love you, Michelle. Have a good night, my love.
You too.
Adios.
Bye.
All right. That's it. You got love in San Diego tonight.
I know. That's crazy. They're so close.
All right. Let's go to another caller.
Adios.
Hello, this is MC Magic.
Yes, I just wanted to let her know that she is the bomb. Her album came out just perfect. I'm going through a situation where I've been married for 26 years, and it so happens that it just, I don't know, it's just meant to be. She's awesome. I encourage her, and I thank you guys.
Thank you.
How do you feel, Jay?
That's crazy. That that's so cool.
What's your name, darling, and where are you calling from?
Irene Raygosa from El Paso, Texas, El Chuco.
Give her a shout out, Jay.
Dang, shout out to Texas. That's crazy. All the way over there.
What a Chuco town, girl.
Well, Irene,
nice to hear from you.
We appreciate your love, Irene.
You know it. I've always been there for you, MC.
Muchas gracias. And we appreciate you supporting J-Rocks, too. That really means a lot to us, okay?
You're welcome. Y échale ganas, girl.
She said, put your foot in it. We're teaching her Spanish little by little, Irene.
Oh, that's great. You could use some more Spanish on it.
Absolutely. Yep. God bless you, Irene. Have a good night in El Paso.
Likewise, you too.
Bye.
That's beautiful. Look at that, Jay.
Crazy.
I mean, this is only our second time going live on the MC Magic live show, and people are already on, you know, they're getting it, you know. Mm-hmm. Not only that, I gotta say congratulations, because once I've done one of my lives where I do a bunch of shout outs, usually we'll get maybe like 3 to 6, 7,000 views after the video is posted.
Yeah,
the one where your interview. Just on YouTube, because I know your dad has said it's gone crazy on Facebook, but just on YouTube, it's over 10,000 views.
No way.
Yes.
Dang, that's crazy.
That's really dope. How much is it on Facebook, Freddie? Facebook? He's going to check right now. He is not playing. That's a manager right there, guys.
The daddiger.
Yes, sir. Shout out to your mom, Lucy.
Oh, yeah. Shout out to my mom.
Yes. And shout out to Bree and little Freddie and the
whole
gang.
Shout out to Bree, my number one hater. It's between her and my dad, so I don't know. We'll see.
Before you do the next song, can we take another call?
Yes.
And you get to pick the next song, too.
Any song?
No. Oh. Only the four.
I was going to say any.
You can't pick any song off the album because we've already leaked four songs. People are not going to wait for the album. The whole thing. It's going to be all leaked.
Okay. Okay, yeah, that's cool.
So think about it. One of the four that we've already dropped, okay?
Yeah.
All right, let's go to the phone right now. Hello, this is MC Magic and J-Rocks.
Hi.
Oh my gosh, MC Magic.
How are you? What's your name, beautiful?
It's Elizabeth.
Elizabeth Garcia.
It's Elizabeth?
Yes, hi.
Oh my God, hi.
J-Rocks loves you, Liz.
Yeah,
I love her too.
We love you over here.
So weird.
What did you want to say tonight, baby?
Congratulations to all the winners. J-Rocks, I love you.
I love you too.
And MC Magic, thank you for being so humble.
Oh, you're very welcome, my love. That's the only way to be. That's the only way to be. And I appreciate you always being supportive, always posting and reposting all our stuff. We love you, Elizabeth Garcia, and have a beautiful night. What song do you want to hear Jay perform tonight?
Como la flor.
We got you, okay? Have a good night, Elizabeth.
Okay, love you guys.
Love you too. There we go.
All right, we got Como La Flor.
Are you ready?
Let's honestly thought she was going to say Media Amante because everyone wants Media Amante. But yes, Como La Flor.
You ready for Como La Flor?
Mm-hmm. Como La Flor.
You get your reverb right. Practice so I can get the reverb right. See?
Como La Flor. Con tanto amor. Me diste tú. Como la flor. me diste tú. Se marchitó, me marchó. Yo sé perder, pero ay, cómo me duele. Ay, cómo me duele. Yo sé que tienes un nuevo amor, sin embargo te deseo.
Congratulations, J Rocks. Amazing.
Thank you.
Amazing. I like the fact that that you're getting more and more comfortable performing your songs, and they're coming out nicer and cleaner every time. Yeah.
Let's go.
It's exciting, right?
Should we go back to money.
Should we go back to the phones for a second?
Sure.
All right, let's see who's on the phone line right now. 623-271-9000. If you want, when we pick up the phone call, please pay attention to the phone call and pause your live for just a minute. All right, let's go to the phone. Oh, that was my Nana calling. I know that was my Nana because she hung up. All right, here we go. Hello, this is MC Magic and J Rocks.
Hi.
Stop lying to me.
What did she say?
Stop it. Stop.
She said stop lying to me.
I'm so serious. Stop lying.
We are not
J-Rock.
We are not lying to you. What's your name?
My name is Rebecca Sarai Hickman.
Rebecca Sarai Hickman.
Shout out to Rebecca.
Yes. Where are you calling from tonight, Rebecca?
Houston, Texas, baby.
Shout out to Houston. Love
H-Town.
Love H-Town, H-Town, baby. Love H-Town. Rebecca, so let me know what kind of request you have, what comment you want to make, whatever it is. The line is yours, baby.
So I want you to do a shout out to my best friend, Alexandra Bravo. We're always on your live Thursday night. And then a shout out to my coworker, Grecia and Emily. Man, we were jamming to you earlier today.
Thank you so much, my love. Let me see. Alexandria Bravo. And also the other two names were which ones?
Grecia and Emily.
Grecia, Emily, Alejandra Bravo, and Rebecca. I love you all, ladies. Thank you for calling
in
tonight.
We love you, MC.
Are you ready for the J-Rocks album?
Man, I'm ready. Hey, and to be honest, you know, there was people talking shit out there. Sorry for my language, my bad.
That's all right.
But, girl, you sound good. Aww. You know, you're sitting right next to MC Magic. So,
thank you.
You got this, girl.
We love you, Rebecca. Have a good night in Houston, baby.
You too. Thank you.
Adios, mi amor.
Bye.
Beautiful. That see that, Jay? That see so that? Cool. They got your back like a bra strap.
Oh, my God.
All right, J-Rock's girl, your voice is amazing. Showing love from Illinois, Magic, and your manager. I love you all.
Shout out to Shy Slater.
Shy Slater. I love it. Isn't that dope?
Yeah, that's
so cool. All right, let's see. What are we going to do now to put the phone number back up in case you guys do want to call? And we'll take one more call before Jay performs the next song. I think we're going to do Psycho next. Can we do that?
Yep.
We did the Psycho Challenge, so we can do Psycho next. Hello, you're live with MC Magic and J-Rocks.
Hi.
Uh-oh, somebody slipped. Oh, there you are.
Hi.
Oh, my God.
You got through with MC Magic and J-Rocks. What's up?
Hi. This is Shania.
Hi, Shania.
Shania, we see all your comments. Shania, thank you.
Oh, my God. This is amazing.
You're amazing. Thank you for being a fan. Thank you for supporting us. Thank you for the comments. Where do you live, Shania?
In Gallup, New Mexico.
Gallup, New Mexico.
I love New Mexico.
Shania, what can we do for you tonight, beautiful?
Shout out to my dad, Adrian Tom.
Shout out to Adrian Tom. Yes.
And shout out to J-Rock.
Aw, thank you. I love you too.
She doesn't know how to handle the compliments sometimes, but we appreciate them.
I love you too, Miss Magic.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Shania. We love you the same, beautiful. Have a good night in Gallup, New Mexico, and have a beautiful week, okay?
Okay, you too. Stay safe, y'all.
God bless you.
Bye.
Bye.
There's Shania Tom, everybody. Shania Tom is the bomb.
Shania.
She on fire. All right, guys, we're gonna do another performance here with J-Rocks. As we've been saying, the album comes out February 19th, and we just put the album artwork on the screen, guys, so you can check out the song list. Let's talk about the song list real quick before we go into Psycho.
Yes, sir.
Mi Amor, that was the first song that we ever recorded together, Jay. Special song.
Yep, that song. I was so scared because that's when I first met him, and I was just nervous.
But you killed it.
Yeah, it was fun. He pushed me to use my voice as best as I could, and yeah. That song is so good.
Yeah, we recorded that song in J-Rock's living room. Song number two, Princesa, gotta be one of my favorites on the album.
Princesa is one of the... I mean, they're all good, but it's one of the best. Like, it's just so good.
I've gotten lots of good feedback on Princesa, especially the mariachi version. That's the only one we released. People are grabbing Princesa and uploading it on their channel.
Yep.
that means they love it. People don't do that kind of stuff just for free. They do it because they love it, you know?
Yeah.
And then what's next after Princesa? Mi Diamante.
Mi Diamante.
Another beautiful record. Mi Diamante is the only cumbia on the album, but there's something special about Mi Diamante. What is it, Jay?
Mi Diamante. Mi Diamante is so beautiful. Like, it's just so beautiful. It's one of my favorite songs, and it's my first cumbia that I ever wrote.
First cumbia ever.
Yeah.
All right. And then let me go back to the album cover. And then after Mi Diamante, we have Psycho.
Oh, yeah. Psycho. Psycho is based on a true story.
It's gotten a good response.
Sadly. Yeah, it has.
And a lot of people are doing the challenge, too, you know?
Which is super good. And you guys can still do the challenge because it's not over.
Yeah, because you can still win an autographed poster and the CD of the album. All right, you ready to do Psycho?
Yes, sir.
All right, let me make sure that your reverb is on. Hello? Hello?
Hello.
Yeah.
Hi, bruv.
Here we go, ladies and germs. Let's get it. J-Rocks.
You think you know me, we have nothing in common. My heart is racing, but I'm not even running. They say I'm crazy like I'm losing my marbles. I can never give my heart to a psycho, psycho. You make me feel some type of way.
I'm having fun with it, Jay. Come on.
I'll say this once more, go away. 5, 4.
don't want your love letters. Won't be a Valentine. You can rip out your heart, but I'll never call you mine. You're a psycho. You're a psycho. Cause you need a vaccination. Stay the fuck away from me. A straight jacket's what you need. Feel some type of way. I'll say this once more, go away. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't want your love letters, won't be a Valentine. You can rip out your heart, but I'll never call you mine. You're a psycho. You're a psycho. You're a psycho. You're a psycho. You make me feel some type of way. I'll say more, go away.
Go away.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't want your love letters. Won't be a Valentine. You can rip out your heart, but I'll never call you mine. You're a psycho. You're a psycho.
Who sang those psycho chants in the background?
Someone said you were making them dizzy.
Yeah, I was really playing with the cameras, kind of heavy on that one, guys, because it's psycho. You got to feel like a psycho when you're listening to it. I was shaking so bad, but I love you both. MC Magic, stop clicking the screens. No, they didn't say that. I said that myself.
MC Magic is being a psycho.
Thank you, MB. That is one of the nicest things people have ever said about me.
MB said that song is a banger. Shout out to MB.
Thank you, MB. Shayla Alarcón, I see you. She says, amazing voice, J-Rocks. Hey.
Thank you.
That's nothing but love right there, guys. Nothing but love right there. We're going to go back to the telephone lines. There's Shania Tom right there. My baby girl actually got through Shania Tom. Thank you guys for checking in tonight. And sometimes the comments move up so quick that we can't really read them in time. But here's a few that J-Rocks is going to read right now. Go ahead, Jay.
Love your voice, J-Rocks, and your music. Love from the 505 from Rayanne Yates. Or Yates. Yates or Yates.
Yeah, Yates is right.
Disco Ball and some lights from Nico.
Yeah.
Victor Sunset says hi.
Hello, Victor Sunset. Yes, there's a couple more comments right there.
Carly Crispin says that she loves it. MC Magic's having a little too much fun from Snicks Nicky. Hey, that's always what he's doing.
All right, guys, I will behave with the video cameras now. Can you believe that everything that's going on is being controlled by like this environment right here? I mean, we got the audio. We're on Twitch. We're on Facebook. We're on YouTube Live. We're on Instagram Live. And we're taking calls, and everything is being controlled by this little environment. To me, that blows my mind.
Yep.
That blows my mind just because I'm a technical guy and I know how much it takes to make things happen.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. But thank you guys for joining us tonight. We just wanted to let's go back and congratulate all the winners one more time. Let me see if I can find them in. Do you remember the winners' names?
There was Camila Anqueda. There was Haley Ramos. The Mermaid Queen.
The Mermaid Goddess.
Oh, Goddess. Goddess, not Queen.
Yeah, the Mermaid Goddess. Let's run hers one more time. You ready?
Yep.
Let's run the Mermaid Goddess one more time. This is it.
I don't want your love letters. Won't be a Valentine. You can rip out your heart, but I'll never call you mine. You're a psycho.
That was a dope one. That was a dope one. Look how dope. She won.
Your love letters.
goddess. And the next one, her name is Crystal Monique.
Oh, yeah.
Get it, Crystal. Get it, Crystal. Each one of these winners gets $100, guys. I don't want your love, ladies. Won't be a Valentine. I tell you what, that burning picture, that was the clincher.
Mm-hmm.
That burning picture.
I love that.
And this one right here is Haley Ramos, everybody. Another $100 winner. Total $500 were given away tonight. You guys ready for Haley? Haley Ramos in the casa. And one more. Two more.
Yeah, two more.
We still got. Psycho. That's the psycho, everybody. She also gets $100 tonight. And of course, Camila, you want to say something about Camila?
I love Camila. She is so, so, so adorable.
Camila and Kiara.
And Kata.
Oh, Kata.
And Kata. They're so adorable.
This is Camila and Kata, guys. They also get $100 tonight.
Let's go.
Congratulations to all the winners. Jay, you ready to do what song do we have left? We have
Princesa
left. Yes, let's go to the phone lines before we go to Princesa. Mm-hmm. And we'll see who's on the phone. Right, Nizzy. Hello, this is MC Magic and Jay Rocks.
Hi.
You guys are live with MC Magic and Jay Rocks.
Hello,
this is MC Magic.
Hi.
You have to turn off the live, my love. You have to pause.
Hello?
You have to pause the live and pay attention to the phone call. Can you do that?
Yes.
Hello?
Hello?
This is MC Magic and J-Rocks. What's your name?
Alexandra Lopez.
Hi, Alexandra.
Where are you calling from? Guys.
You did an amazing job tonight, J-Rock.
Thank you.
You're welcome, mija.
So beautiful.
MC Magic, you are amazing.
Thank you, Alexandra. We appreciate you. What side of the world are you guys calling from tonight?
We're in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Ooh, Vegas, my dad's favorite place.
Shout out to the 702.
Yes. I want to do a shout out to my kids, but a happy birthday to my amazing husband. He's going to be turning 43, Dallas Lopez, tomorrow.
Happy birthday, Dallas Lopez. Your mamacita Alexandra loves you.
Yes. We love him, and thank you for being such a hardworking daddy and an amazing husband to me.
So sweet. We love the dedication, Alexandra. And anything else you want to say tonight?
No, just everybody, you know, God bless everybody. You guys all stay safe. And thank you so much, MC Magic, for being you all these years for us.
God bless you. Thank you. We appreciate you as well. You're very welcome, Alexandra. Have a good night, mamas.
Bye.
You too, mijo. Good night.
Hey, don't forget, February 19th is a J-Rocks album, Princesa.
All right. Yes, sir. You guys have a great one.
Bye. We love you.
We love you. Congrats, mija.
Thank you.
Isn't that beautiful?
Yes.
Isn't that beautiful? We are touching people all over the world with our live right now. All right, to Shayla Alarcon. Shayla, you're always there, and I appreciate you. Jessica Salinas, another beautiful name I recognize. Can you play that song? I'm trying to dedicate it to my girl. It's called Princesa, and we got it coming up, guys.
Let's go.
All right, here we go. J-Rocks and your boy MC Magic. Ooh, we're about to kill him with Princesa. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello? can hear me. I'm in Arizona getting my time zones mixed up. Like, well, I need to drink water before we perform this. Okay. Whew.
Are you ready, Jay?
Nena de los la- yeah, I am.
let's switch. I'll do the chorus. Okay, okay. You do the
I'm just gonna do the chorus. I'll do the rapping part.
No, we're not gonna do that. We are not gonna do that. Boy, well, that sounds horrible. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Princesa by Jay Rocks, February 19th. Come on now.
Oh, I love this song.
Yo soy tu princesa.
Labios y los ojos que me están volviendo loco. Quiero acercarme a tu lado y platicar un poco. ¿Cómo te llamas? ¿Dónde vives, chula? Quiero ser tu novio. De la primer mirada estaba convencido, yo te doy todo. Y si tú tienes alguien en tu vida que te está besando, nena, no sé qué tipo tonto se descuida y deja sola a una reina. Si fueras mía nunca faltaría nada entre tus bellos labios. Abre la puerta de tu corazón y acepta este gran regalo.
Yo soy tu princesa. Come on.
Entrego el corazón y todas las estrellas que están en el cielo. Solamente dime dónde quieres ir y mami yo te llevo. Esa sonrisa de tus bellos labios es como una luz del cielo. Estoy prendido de tu corazón y mami sin ti me muero. Dile a todo el mundo que has cambiado todo para estar conmigo. Que juntos vamos a escaparnos a un secreto, a un paraíso. Entre el amor y la pasión seremos dos románticos perdidos. Dame tu mano y juntos dejaremos todo en el olvido.
Yo soy tu princesa, tú eres mi loco.
Yeah.
Y por eso yo te entrego mi amor.
Come on.
Yo soy tu princesa.
I got confused with the cameras. There we go. Let me see if we can pull that out right here. We got a little situation. It's locked on the tight.
Uh-oh.
Let me get the reverb situated, and now let me pull this. There we go. Is that a good one right there, Jay?
Yeah, it's all right, yeah.
Yeah. Why don't you look at that? Put that screen up there. And you don't like how that looks.
No.
What the heck?
It's so hard.
There we go.
Love Princesa from Catherine. Oh, it's moving fast.
Catherine Betanco, thank you so much. She lives in Washington. And the reason I know is because she recently won one of my prize packs on Instagram Live or during my live. And I shipped out her package to Catherine Betanco. So Myra Cooks, look what she said.
Dang.
Fire and Hearts with a few lips at the bottom. Hello, Hernandez Juan. Hi, beautiful Princesa J-Rocks. I want to be your loco.
Yo soy
tu princesa, tu eres mi loco.
I'm sorry, but I got big plans for Valentine's Day this year.
Okay. Okay, look at Jay falling in love with a stranger.
No, no. No.
All right, Jay.
Oh my God.
We're going to let you call it. She said, I got big plans for Valentine's. That probably with Juan Hernandez.
No!
Shout out to Juan because he wants to be your loco.
That's funny.
Also to Pete Trejo. Love her songs. Love her voice.
Shout out to Pete.
Thank you, Pete.
Look at Jory Parker. I live under a rock. Give me a shout out.
Hi, funny. Jory Parker. Get out from under the rock. Oh, he's on YouTube right now, though. Or she.
Oh, that's funny.
All right. Shall we go to the phone call and see who's on the line? Who wants to talk to J-Rocks tonight? Give us a call. The number is 623-271-9000. 623-271-9000. I have to let you guys know that when we pick up the phone call, you have to pause your live and pay attention to the phone call because the delay, it causes some issues, okay? Are you ready? Here we go. Back to the phone lines. Hello, this is MC Magic and J-Rocks.
Hi.
Nobody there. Hello, this is MC Magic and J-Rocks.
Hi.
This is Victor from Dallas, Texas.
What's poppin', Victor?
What's up? I got a shout out to Olga Jaramillo.
Olga Jaramillo, shout out, Victor. Love you.
And I want to create that song, Forever.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, tonight's show, we're not doing dedications, and I know you want to request Forever, but I appreciate that, brother. And we just dedicate the song to Olga so she knows, all right?
All right.
Gracias, Victor. Have a good night, bro.
All right.
There you go.
Bye.
See? Sometimes they just want the shout out, Jay, you know?
Yeah.
It is what it is. Yeah. Let's go. Yo,
hi, bro.
This is MC Magic and J-Rocks.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Can you hear us?
Hey, J-Rock, you are on fire, girl.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Reaching those stars, girl. You could do whatever you want to do in life, and I'm the number one fan now, girl. Wow.
Thank you. Your voice is amazing.
What's your name, Mama, and where are you calling from?
My name is Dee Palomino, and I'm from Denver, Colorado.
Dang, shout out Colorado.
Shout out Denver. Thank you, Dee, for calling in. Your comments are really appreciated.
Super appreciated.
Especially since, you know, it's an uphill battle to introduce a new artist. And when people like you have that vision, can feel the love that she puts into the music, it's really appreciated.
Yes. I agree, MC, and I'm a biggest fan of you as well. But J-Rock, you keep reaching your stars, girl. You're going to get it.
Thank you. I love you.
Shout out to Denver tonight, baby. God bless you, Mama.
God bless.
Bye.
That's how we do it, Jay.
That's crazy.
That's how we do it. It's going down like a big chick on a wet floor. That's going down. You feel me? All right. Hello, this is MC Magic and J-Rocks. Who's calling?
Hello.
Hi, what's your name?
Ari.
I can't hear you, my love. Can you speak up a little bit?
My name's Ari.
Hi, Ari. And where are you calling from tonight?
I'm calling from San Jose, California.
What city in California?
San Jose.
San Jose.
San Jose, California. My love, are you okay? Because you sound a little timid tonight. Are you just nervous?
Yeah.
Aw. Well, thank you for calling in. What can we do for you? Do you have something to say to J-Rocks? You want whatever you want. Go ahead.
I'd like to thank Jay for being such an inspiration to me lately.
Aww.
It's just like a special spot to me.
Oh, my God. That's so crazy. I'm happy that I could be an inspiration too. It's crazy to know that you can inspire people and go without knowing it, you know, and that's crazy. I don't even know what to say. Yeah. That's so crazy. But thank you.
You know, you don't know it, but you inspired her just by calling in tonight, my love.
Thank you.
Okay. God bless you, beautiful. Have a good night, and we love San Jose.
Me too.
Bye. Okay,
goodbye. I think she was crying.
Oh.
It sounded like she was crying there towards the end. I feel bad. We don't want to make nobody cry.
She was crying.
All right, one more call, and then we'll do one more song before we log off tonight. Here we go. Hello, you're on live with MC Magic and J Rocks.
Hi.
Yo.
My brother, what's cracking?
Yo, what's cracking?
That's what I asked you, bro.
Damn, I've been calling y'all. Y'all don't pick up, man. It took me like 50 calls to get in.
But you got in.
I did, man. Hey, I'd like to give a shout-out to my Uncle Derek out there, dog, if he still be listening.
Okay, shout-out to your Uncle Derek. Where you calling from, bro?
Yeah, we calling from Phoenix, Arizona, homie.
6-0 Deuce in the house tonight.
Yes, sir. I remember when we hit the swap when I was a little boy. You be selling them CDs.
Oh,
dude.
Yeah. Man, I've been hustling since I was knee-high to a...
Magic, you was out there, dog. I remember. I still be banging your music, man.
Gracias. We appreciate that. I hope that you've taken notice that we have a new artist named J Rocks.
Yeah. I've been hearing her too. She got a beautiful voice, man. I follow her on IG too. I mess with her music.
Thank you so much. It means a lot to
me. Of course.
That's a beautiful thing, my brother. I'm glad that you got through tonight. And we hope that
we hope that you
have a beautiful one. And hopefully when we start doing concerts again, you know, we'll do a big concert in Phoenix. You dig?
For sure, man. You big inspiration, man. You inspired me to make my music too, G.
Gracias, man. Go ahead and shout out your music, how people can listen to it. Go ahead.
It's at Joel Official on YouTube. J-O-E-L space O-F-F-I-T-I-A-L.
Joel Official on YouTube. Check out my homie. He got good music. Gracias, bro.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Bye.
It means a lot. Thank you, Magic.
It's all love, brother. It's all love. Boom. That's how we do it, baby. All right, guys. I'm gonna ask J Rocks to sing me Diamante one more time for you guys tonight.
Of course.
And then one last time we'll shout out all the winners, okay?
Yeah.
One last time we'll shout out all the winners, and it's going down like a little something like this. Let me see. Just wanted to make sure that the music was right. Jay, check your mic.
Let me drink a lot of water.
Get your water, girl. I mean, that's why I bring the water bottles, because it's real necessary. You know what I'm saying?
Oh my God, I'm gonna spit on my water. Okay, hello.
I'm ready.
Okay. Parece que...
My bad.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Parece que se te olvidó que el sabor cuando tus labios me besaban con pasión a esas promesas que no van a realizar como yo quisiera olvidar. Dime, pero ya no mientas, ¿cómo fue que otra mujer pudo convencerte? Éramos un tesoro tú y yo, pero mi diamante se apagó. Dicen
Parece que se te olvidó aquel sabor cuando tus labios me besaban con pasión. Esas promesas que no van a...
¿Cómo se llama la canción? It's called Mi Diamante. Thank you for asking. Somebody asked, what is the name of the song? Se llama Mi Diamante. It's Angie. It's me, Angie. Ooh. Princesa, February 19th. Thank you for that beautiful comment. Vanessa Hernandez, thank you for the comment. J-Rocks, please don't fall asleep. Thank you for your participation. Also, shout out to Melissa Guzman, Jacob Villa. I've been trying, but no luck. Oh, damn. Aww. Good luck with Jacob Villa, guys. Go J-Rocks. I've seen a lot of people put J-Rocks with two X's. You notice that too?
Yeah, my name is commonly misspelled, but it's okay.
It's all right. As long as you know who it is.
Yes.
Triple X at the end, guy. J-Rocks. Also, another shout out to Shania Tom, who called in and was a sweetheart tonight.
Yes, sir.
Somebody wants a shout out for her mom, for my Nina and my mom. They love you guys. For Angelina and Yesenia, and that's from Jocelyn Tapia. Here, read a couple of comments here. I'm kind of a hog with the reading.
Beautiful voice. Who is she? From Monica Salas. Monica Salas. My name is J-Rocks.
Tell her who you are, girl.
My album drops on February 19th, so all the songs that you just heard me perform, along with a bunch of others, are going to be on the album February 19th.
Yes, they are.
My album is called Princesa.
All right. Shout out to Lucero Renteria for the hearts. Sandra Vigil says, I love this song.
Let's go. A lot of people do love Mi Diamante.
Yes, it is one of my favorite songs. I gotta say, though, all the songs are my favorite on the album. Jocelyn Ooh. Tapia, can I have a shout out for my mom and my Nina? We already read that one. Yeah, we already. Jay was like, hold up. Tonto, you already read that one. who else? Abraham Valencia, go ahead.
Mile High said, don't make her sing too much, and maybe I agree. No, I'm kidding.
Do I make you sing too much?
No.
I thought you were a singer.
I'm a rapper, actually.
All right, that's what it is.
Nena de los labios, sí. No, I'm kidding. you are the best from...
Josael. Josael Flores, thank you for watching on YouTube, and thank you for giving J-Rocks that beautiful compliment. You know, when a new artist is starting out, they need all the support in the world, and your guys' support means a lot to us. Yes, indeed. Also, Catherine Betanco, thank you for the shout-out the other day. Magic from San Diego made my kids' day.
Aww.
See that? Desiree.
Kayla, Enrique, and Mikey.
And Mikey. Thank you, Erica. We love you. Thanks for supporting us. All right. Ariana Lopez or Araya?
Araya and Alexis. Can you say hi to Araya and Alexis?
Hi, Araya and Alexis. Thank you guys for checking in tonight. Before we log off, we're going to go ahead and take one more phone call just to hear your voice. I like the phone calls, you know?
Yeah, it's cool.
It's a little fun. The number is 623-271-9000. And if you're just tuning in, please visit jrocks.com. That's JAYROXXX.com to see all J-Rocks music videos. We just uploaded the last performance that we did of Princesa.
Yes, if you guys want to hear that full song, because I know everybody wants it.
Mm-hmm. It's already on her YouTube page at jrocks.com. Let's go to the phone. Hello, this is MC Magic and J-Rocks.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name, beautiful?
It's Kayla Tavares.
Hi, Kayla. Can you pause the live for a minute? That way you can talk to us.
Okay.
All right. Just pause it, and then once you're done, once you go back to it, then you'll be able to hear your conversation with us. Okay.
Okay.
How are you, my love? Tell me your name again.
Kayla. I'm one of the winners, the Case with Tabs.
Oh, let's go!
All right, let me. What's your username, my love?
Case with Tabs.
Oh, it was the one that we couldn't pronounce.
We could not pronounce your name, Kayla. Case with Tabs. What does that? What does that mean?
Kayla Sue Tavares.
Kayla Sue to a liar.
Well, shout out to Kayla. Your dance was killer. I loved it.
Congratulations, Kayla, for calling in. This is Kayla, guy. We just put her on the screen. That is Kayla right there. And while we got you on the phone, we're going to go ahead and play your TikTok dance. Congratulations. You win $100, my love.
Thank you.
Where do you live, Kayla?
Imperial Valley.
Oh, she's from the Imperial Valley.
That's awesome.
Cute. Oh my God, that's so cool. Shout out.
Did you know J-Rox is from the Imperial Valley?
Yes.
Awesome. All right, Kayla, hold on 1 second. We're going to play your TikTok that won you $100 for everybody, okay?
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Hold on. Don't leave. Congratulations, Kayla. You get $100 cash.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Matter of fact, we'll be reaching out to you on your TikTok to let you know how to get your money, okay?
Okay.
God bless you, beautiful.
Bye.
I love you.
Oh, we love you too. That's so awesome. That's so awesome that she called in. And she's a winner.
I know. And from the Imperial Valley.
That's amazing. From the 760. Mm-hmm. All right. One more call, guys. I always say one more, and we just go like 10 more.
That's us when we were writing my album. We were like, one more song.
Yeah,
one
right?
One more song.
Hello, this is MC Magic and J Rox. Who's calling?
Hi.
Hi, this is Araya.
What's your name again, my love? It's hard to hear.
Araya?
Hi, Araya. What can we do for you tonight?
Can you give a shout out to my big sister?
What's your big sister's name?
Alexis Notion.
Alexis Notion. Shout out from Araya, your little sister. Thank you, beautiful, for calling in tonight, Araya. Where do you guys live?
Clovis, New Mexico.
Clovis, New Mexico.
Another New Mexico one.
Nice.
That's crazy.
Thank you, Araya. God bless you, beautiful, and have a beautiful night, okay?
Can I say hi to J-Rox?
Hi.
Hi. My sister called you guys last time, but you guys didn't answer. She called like 1,000.
Oh, tell your sister I said hi.
Do you want to put your sister on so J-Rox can say hi to her?
Yeah, she's right here.
Hey, beautiful.
Hi.
Araya is so cute.
Uh-huh. She's adorable.
I'm actually, Alexis, the one that did a shout out to, and she stole my clothes.
Mm. Yes. How are you, mama?
I'm good. I wanted to, Araya did the J-Rox challenge, and she was so happy to get home with you. Because J-Rox is like, she always be singing your song. Song.
That's awesome. We appreciate the love, baby. We appreciate.
And then, y'all like me and her video, J-Rox thing.
You guys
and y'all like her videos, and she like threw her phone because she saw it. She threw her phone, started jumping up, and I'm like, "What's wrong? What's wrong?" And she started jumping up, and she started crying.
Well, tell Araya that we love her and we appreciate her support, okay?
Okay.
You girls have a good night, okay? Take care.
We love you guys.
Love you too, J-Rox.
Oh my God, that's so crazy.
That's so cool. Guys, I've learned that J-Rox, when she doesn't know what to do, she just laughs. That's how she deals with excitement. Congratulations, Jay.
Thank you.
It's going. It's going to work.
It's just crazy. Like, I'm just like shocked, you know, like that's crazy.
It's all good. All right. Well, guys, we want to congratulate all the winners again that did join our contest, our psycho challenge on TikTok. Don't forget, guys, that J-Rox album comes out the 19th of February. Here's the song list right here. You see it on the screen?
Yes, sir.
You got 3 features. How do you feel about those features? Obviously, MC Magic, that old nigga. that old buster. My bad, y'all. Slipped.
Oh, yeah. Well, I think out of all the features, he's definitely the worst.
No, oh, wow.
I'm just kidding. MC Tragic. No, I'm kidding. But, yeah. So, it's crazy because I grew up listening to MC Magic and now he's a feature on my song. Like, that's just fake. That's not even real. That's weird, you know? Like, that's crazy. But our songs are bangers, and I think we make a super good duo.
Thank you very much, Jay.
The Mexican Eminem and Dr. J.
Hey! And we also got Little Rob on the album. That's a big deal.
Oh, my God. I love Little Rob. Okay, I'm going to admit, before meeting, I grew up, well, you know, because my parents and my family, I grew up listening to Little Rob. But me, myself, I was never, like, a huge fangirl. But after I met him, I was like, oh, my God. He's, like, one of the coolest people ever. I love Little Rob. I love him. I love him. I love him.
And his songs are amazing.
I love him. Yeah, I know. His songs are so pretty.
Not only are his songs amazing, but the song you and him did together is amazing.
Yes, it is such a banger. Someone even told me that she made it her ringtone because she's obsessed with it. She took the snippet from Instagram and turned it into her ringtone.
Wow.
And I was like, oh my God. And she said when every time someone calls her, she lets it play because she wants to hear the song.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
That's beautiful. And not only that, J-Rock's directed, her and her father directed the video with Lil Rob. We're going to drop that video the same day the album comes out.
You already know. It's going to be so, I mean, it's so fire, guys. Like, oh my God. It's so, it's a whole movie. It's a whole movie.
And, It really is a whole movie. I was really impressed with how the video came out. I was very happy. Shout out to Concrete. Concrete Live, who always does
Shout out to Concrete. He did such... He blew me away with his work. I was like, oh my God. Because it's like, you think that you would have to have a huge, big, giant team of like 1,000 people there, like doing all this and that. It was him and his smaller team, and like they knocked it out of the park. Like, it was oh good. My God.
It's really good.
So, so, so good.
It's really good.
So good.
So shout out to Concrete. And yeah, then shout out to Concrete. Then also, the other day, I got a text message from J Rob the Chief.
Ooh.
Who said, hey Magic, I'm happy to be on J-Rock's album. He's on a song called Destrampada, which we hardly have even haven't given too many snippets of that.
No,
we?
But everyone loves it. There's only been a few snippets and everyone loves it. Every time I post about it, like a few like seconds, they all want it. They go crazy for Destrampada.
Here's another thing that we haven't mentioned about the album is the first one is a traditional bilingual love song. The second one is a rap mariachi fusion. The third one is a cumbia. The fourth one, Psycho, is a pop record. The fifth one is a
reggaeton.
We are all over the bubble in trouble.
Yep.
So we decided to make an album of just music that we love. We didn't say it's going to be a pop album. It's going to be a Chicano album. The Chicano love record is amazing.
Yep. It's just a J-Rock's album though.
That's exactly what it is. It's a J-Rock's album.
Stacey Ann is asking if any of my music is on iTunes. Yes, it is.
Stacey Ann, go search for J-Rock's on iTunes and on Spotify. Girl, we are down. We are everywhere. We're like bad breath everywhere. Vanessa Garcia, shout out to Panorama City, where you grew up. 818. Love you, Jay.
Aww. Oh, the exes, it's cute.
Yes, Jacob Villa's checking in. He said, tell Stacey Ann to go on YouTube, fool. We appreciate you guys. We appreciate the love. We appreciate you guys tuning in. And do you want to sing one last song before we cut off or just cut off?
What song would I sing?
It doesn't matter. Any one of the four. We can't give him any more than those four.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what. Let's do this one. Let's do... Princesa,
yep,
with the original music.
Oh, okay.
Is that gonna throw you off?
No.
Are you sure?
If it does, we'll just laugh.
If it does, we'll just laugh. See, that's a good attitude, cause you gotta do what you do. You see, you feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, I always say if I'm gonna get embarrassed, it's gonna be me embarrassing myself, not anybody else.
And that's the way it should be. You gotta have that confidence. Just do what you do, what you do, what you do. I'm gonna play a little bit of the music just so that you can reaffiliate yourself with it, cause you're so used to right now
the mariachi.
Doing the mariachi version.
Sure.
This one might be a little.
Thank you.
let me know when you're ready, girl. This is the original music, guys, of Princesa. Come on, Jay, you ready? Five.
Woo! Okay. Let's go. Yo soy tu princesa, tú eres mi loco. Y por eso yo te entrego mi amor. Yo soy tu princesa, tú eres mi loco.
Come on now.
Y por eso yo te entrego el corazón.
Nena de los labios y los ojos que me están volviendo loco. Quiero acercarme a tu lado y platicar un poco. ¿Cómo te llamas? ¿Dónde vives, chula? Quiero ser tu novio. De la primer mirada estaba convencido, yo te doy todo. Y si tú tienes alguien en tu vida que te está besando, nena, no sé qué tipo tonto se descuida y deja sola a una reina. Si fueras mía nunca faltaría nada entre tus bellos labios. Abre la puerta de tu corazón y acepta.
Yo soy tu princesa, tú eres mi loco. Y por eso yo te entrego mi amor.
That's right.
Yo soy tu princesa, tú eres mi loco. Y por eso yo te entrego el corazón.
Te entrego el corazón y todas las estrellas que están en el cielo. Solamente dime dónde quieres ir y mami yo te llevo. Esa sonrisa de tus bellos labios es como una luz del cielo. Estoy prendido de tu corazón y mami sin ti me muero. Dile a todo el mundo que has cambiado todo para estar conmigo. Que juntos vamos a escaparnos a un secreto, a un paraíso. Entre el amor y la pasión seremos dos románticos perdidos. Dame tu mano y juntos dejaremos todo en el olvido.
Yo soy tu princesa, tú eres mi loco. Y por eso yo te entrego mi amor.
Come on now.
Yo soy tu princesa,
yeah.
Tú eres mi loco. Y por eso yo te entrego el corazón.
Come on, Jay. Give it to him one more time, girl.
Soy tu princesa. Yo soy.
That's on the album too, guys. We hadn't really told you guys, because we've been promoting the mariachi version so hard. But that one is also on the album. I like to talk a lot. I like to give shout-outs to the fans. Thank you guys for being right there for us. Cynthia, I love you too. Miriam Carrillo, Victor Castro, tú eres mi loco y yo soy tu princesa. That's the saying right there now, right?
Yes, sir. Shout-out to P.O. again. He said it's fire. Abraham Valencia, real romantic song. Someone said, am I your daughter? He wishes.
I have no daughter, so Jay is officially my adopted daughter, yes. Pretty much. Miriam Carrillo says, Victor Castro, tú eres mi loco y yo soy tu princesa.
That's the one that you just read.
Yes. I think they leave them constantly because they keep moving. You feel
yeah.
me?
Yeah. Celia Mendoza says,
817 in La Casa. Shout out to you. All right, guys, we're going to wrap it up tonight. And don't forget, congratulations to all our winners of the Psycho Challenge. Each one of them will get $100 cash coming straight out of Freddie Wack's pocket. And we're going to play the winners one more time.
These questions are funny.
What is it? Go ahead. Read them.
No, someone was like, no, I'm not even going to say it. I'm not going to say it.
Okay, here we go. All right, one more time, we're going to play the winners. Jay, are you ready to set them up?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go with this. This one
right
here, it's Camila.
Dang, we got a hater in the house. But yeah, let's go. Let's go with the one.
I don't want your love, ladies. Won't be a Valentine. You can rip out your heart, but I'll never call you mine. You're a psycho. You're a psycho.
All right. That's winner number 5. That is little Camila and her sister.
No, that's Camila and her friend Kata.
Oh, for some reason I thought they were sisters.
No, they're not sisters, they're friends.
All right, and our next winner, her name is, we find out her name is Kayla.
Yes, sir, Kayla.
This is Kayla right here, guys. Congratulations, Kayla.
Kayla.
And the next winner her name is Haley Ramos. You want to shout out Haley Ramos?
Shout out to Haley Ramos. She did so good. She did like 3 videos, but that one was my favorite.
All right, here we go, Haley. Haley Ramos, you get $100 cash straight from J-Rock's purse.
Yeah, from my purse.
And our winner number 2, her name is Crystal Monique. Let's rock to Crystal's now. Here we go. Crystal Monique, she did a good job. I love the burning picture.
Yeah, me too. That's my favorite part.
That says a lot. That proves she's a psycho. Thank you, Crystal Monique. We'll be reaching out to you to get your $100 to you. And then the one that we picked as winner number 1, she was really creative.
Very creative. Mermaid Goddess.
Mermaid Goddess. This is her. That part where she actually ripped out her heart,
that was creative. I love it.
All right. Thanks to everybody for checking in. Thanks to everybody for all the comments tonight. Thank you for the calls. I wish that we could take more, but we're just going to have to wrap it up. And tonight's live was really only to say thank you to everyone who did the Psycho Challenge. You want to say a specific thank you to them, Jay?
Yes. Thank you to all my...
Why do you do that to Thank me all the time?
You said you like loud music, so I'm just being loud. No, but okay. So shout out to everyone who participated in my competition. I loved too many videos. I couldn't only pick 5 people, but I was forced to. So, but if you guys didn't win this time, actually, we're still gonna be hosting. What is it called? Like a mini.
What she'll do is, if you guys continue to do the Psycho Challenge, is she's going to pick random winners from here and there, and those random winners will get a copy of her autographed album, but it's the CD version. So you get a CD and a signed poster. That's going to be incredible, Jay.
Yeah, that's going to be so fun.
All right.
My first autographs.
Yeah, not only that, is the first actual CD, too, of your music, which is going to be dope.
Yep, if people still use those, yes.
That's okay. It's a keepsake. It's a beautiful situation. And we want to thank everybody who tuned in tonight. You guys have a good one. God bless you. And J-Rox just wants to say good night. I'll let you say the last words. I always have the last word, but I'm gonna let you get the last word tonight. Look at this camera when you do it too. Okay.
Oh my god.
Don't look at. I'm gonna turn the monitor off. Just look at the camera and do it. All right, here we go.
Hi guys. I just want to say I love everyone who's been supporting me throughout this journey, because this has been something that's been going on for a long time for me, but to a lot of other people it seems sudden. And I appreciate MC Magic for, you know, all the opportunities that he's provided me with. And obviously my parents, too, because they're my biggest supporters. I always say the only way to go from here on out is up. So I'm just going to keep getting better and better and better. And you guys will not be disappointed when the album drops on February 19th. So, yeah, I think all of you guys.